Well, any negative result is difficult. I mean, we were organized and compact, but we've conceded on the details today, and those details made a difference. We've improved in our concentration and our focus levels, but again, it happened. We thought that we had the game in our hands with 1-0 because we were compact, we were solid. We had a good chance for a 2-0. Didn't take that chance and eventually paid heavily in the last minute. I mean, again, when you go into this run of defeats, you always improve your work. We are improving our work, our focus, our determination, but at the moment it's not sufficient. So one more time, we will have to get back to that.
Should you have defended better?
Well, in the details, Ian, I think we've defended well as a team during the 90 minutes. The first goal, we lacked concentration and awareness, we could say that. And on the set plays, when you're not tuned to it, or even if you are tuned to it, I mean, there's players can anticipate you. And Fredrich did the most of the opportunity that he got to take an unfair result, in my opinion. But that's the reality. We are not speaking about fairness and unfairness. We came from two heavily defeats where we thought we had we should have done everything to win the game, but it's not happening for us. Puts the group very, very tight. I mean, 9-8-8 points. A draw is sufficient, but that's what we're not what we're looking for. We're looking for a win. We believe that Leverkusen will do their job against Genk, and our prerogative must be to win that game, to do everything in our power to win that game. We need Stamford Bridge behind us, the fans behind us, to take a difficult moment through against Wolves, against Liverpool, Newcastle away, and then the Valencia match.
At 1-1, did you feel that you perhaps should have had a penalty when Didier Drogba looked like he'd been fouled? I don't know. What was your view of it?
Well, I think it's a penalty, but it's useless to complain now. The ref didn't give it, so end of story.
Does this affect your resolve in any way, shape or form? Will you do things differently at all?
No, because I mean, this has nothing to do with what we do. We believe a lot in what we do. And the team that we set out today, we believe in the talent of these players a lot. That's why we decided to take all the competitions with these players. So we believe in them and we believe in their talent, and it's that talent that is going to take us through to the qualification.
You're confident that Chelsea will qualify for the last 16?
Of course.